double gold medalist in 2018-2019 at the Uber Cup. Pattern of play. They are not invulnerable. Match between Kashima Hirota and Kitataka. Rotation by the Japanese pair. And good power. Kim and Kong showing you the depth. He was going to start looking at that space. Matsumoto and Nagahara were tightly bunched on the right side. Now they're spaced out well. Great defending by Japanese pair. Tried to switch point of attack. Court now, and I must apologize as I've just done a quick calculation. It's not 11 quarterfinals, it's 12. This is their 12th quarterfinal. Looking for their 10th semifinal because you've got. as anything comes up too high. Well, it was all defending so well. Fixed them in their positions by returning shuffle and then looking for that killing blow. Semi-final appearances, Korea and Canada. Last two tournaments before qualifying period. This is the ninth event. Started on May the 1st. It'll be running till April 28th next year. And what you want to do is not necessarily about winning titles, but it is about. I can tell you the other women's doubles match happening on court one. Kim and Kong continue on there. Oh, that was delicate at the net. Now takes over from the back. Nagahara just waiting to pounce at the front. They like to do. They're a very explosive pair. They prefer attack to defense, and they prefer to ground the shuttle as soon as possible, and that's what Matsumoto and Nagahara are doing really well right now. They're just playing out these rallies. A 3-point lead. Right. trying to get some ground from backcourt. Shifts to the front, and so he takes over at the back. Oh, what a short one. Well, I mean, it's now over. I'm putting some incredible benchmarks. By the way, it's probably worth credited. It's not easy in these categories to make the last four. Masters as well. Gets to bounce off the tape. Constant communication between her and her partner. Stop the inform Matsumoto and Nagahara. Again, just so frustrating for the Nuts. I think gone back into this game. Long way back from here. Variation from Lee Sohee. That's another chance. Take Hana into the attack. To a competitive third. Gonna win this match. Everything that Lee Sohee and Baekhyun have thrown at them returned and returned well. It's another example of that right here. Oh! Well, I guess one of the big differences between them as a pair is Matsumoto and Nagahara have been playing for a while. And it's that understanding of having that experience. World number ones back in 2019, so it really has been a... Good coverage by Matsumoto. It's great defense from Nagahara, wow. Will not be beaten. That's a great